Be suspicious of persons that exhibit signs of infection. Report these individuals immediately to law enforcement. Expect delays, searches of personal property, and restricted access to public buildings. Be prepared to evacuate your home or shelter on the order of local authorities.
The president is asking that citizens find safety and remain calm. Authorities are working on a plan to contain the outbreak.
If you come in contact with the infected, seek medical attention immediately. Report suspicious activities and call 911 for immediate response. Avoid passing on unconfirmed information and rumors.
Riots nationwide are prompting local governments to declare martial law.